It's very important because you sacrifice so much of your time in this game. You know, I go home every summer. You know, you have people who you lose to death. You have people who age. You miss birthdays. You miss so much because of this dedication that I put to this sport, all for me, myself, to be a winner. And it's like you miss out on so many things. And I think that's the reason I cried so much, because of the sacrifices I was able to make and, you know, give to the game of basketball. But people don't understand, you lose out on so many other aspects of life. You know, missing my kids' first time ever walking, first time saying their first word. You miss so much in just life in general. But that's what I put into the game. You know, that's what I was able to sacrifice. And it's tough, man. It's tough. People don't know that you miss out on life, man. Just for one thing. It's just incredible. Just for one thing. You know, just to be one of the best. You don't realize it until, like, right now I look back on it. It's like, man, you know, you did all this for one thing because you cared so much. And, you know, that's just who I was. I cared so much and wanted to be a winner and wanted to raise a banner and wanted to be a champion. That it's, I don't know if it's all worth it in the end, but it surely feels like it is worth it.
Do you remember your first?
Every day, you know, I walk into the practice facility, you see those numbers. Every day you see in the arena, you see these numbers. You know, that was inspiration. You know, those numbers hanging up there, those banners, it was just like, you know, one day, you know, I want to be up there. I want to be with this franchise long enough, because when you look at the numbers and you see accomplishments that they made, you're like, you know, that was an example for me to try to follow. That was the burning desire in me to, like, you know, I want to, every day. It's like the pressure. It's like raining every day on you. You come up here and like, well, how do you live up to these guys? How do you live up to, you know, Mikhail, Bird, Parrish, you know, even Maxwell. Well, Maxwell was easy. No, but it's great just to have that hanging over your head, something to try to strive for. And there's some legendary names in there. And for me to be mentioned and sitting on the side of those guys is just a tremendous honor. And with the way the NBA is today, where, you know, guys don't really stick around for one franchise, that I'm thinking, like, my number may be up there for a while before you see the next number. So, you know, but it's truly an honor.